On August the 15th, we mark the anniversary of the Battle of Warsaw, the free world's first major victory over communism. Poles refer to this victory as the Miracle on the Vistula. And even now, 98 years after the battle, it seems nothing short of a miracle. Newly independent Poland faced a formidable foe. Vladimir Lenin was ready to see his Bolshevik revolution spread beyond Russia's borders. He was confident that history was on his side and the Red Army invincible. But he was stopped. The victory came on the very day Poles were celebrating the Feast of the Assumption. Watching the Soviet advance, they prayed for divine intercession. Against staggering odds, through sheer courage, faith, and a centuries-old determination to be free, Poland triumphed over brute force and defeated the Soviet aggressor on the outskirts of Warsaw. Volunteers from around the world joined the fight against communist conquest. Among them, a group of young Americans, pilots who formed the famous Kosciuszko Squadron. Asked why they were fighting so far away from home, they gave a simple answer. Because they wanted to repay the debt America owed to Polish patriots since America's birth, they came to fight for Poland's freedom in 1920, just as Tadeusz Kosciuszko fought alongside their forefathers for America's independence in 1776. For your freedom and ours. Stalin would come back with a vengeance to conquer Poland in 1939 and claim half of Europe for his totalitarian empire. But the Miracle on the Vistula shielded the flame of freedom for another generation and gave strength to the people of Poland to resist totalitarianism for half a century and to never surrender.